dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Yes, you did. Come on in.
What fun.
Hey, D.
Hey,
lover. Look at you. Hey. Thank you for coming. Good to see you. You've got a twist off.
Yeah. So you can like save it for Peter.
How convenient. How are you?
Good
to see you. And you're wearing. Are you crying?
Brought you sauerkraut, I made it myself.
Just,
good to see you.
It's Christmas Eve.
Baby. It's good to see you.
Did you? Hi, Damien. Yeah.
Okay.
This is
Shut up!
She left you at the altar.
What is she doing here, Jonathan?
What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
I'm friends with Jonathan. That's what I'm doing here.
I'm friends with Jonathan. That's why I'm here.
Broken! Oh my God! I don't think Wes Tate is to see you.
Oh God! And why is he here?
What are you doing?
I'm having a nice Christmas party.
A nice Christmas party.
Yes.
A nice Christmas party.
Yes. I'm having a nice Christmas party, and you're here in your lovely niceness, and we have. Tiffany and festive clothes, it's great.
First of all, I wasn't even aware that you knew either Tiffany or Damien. And secondly, you invited us all over for dinner on Christmas Eve. What are you doing?
You'll see. I'm having a special night. Yes, please come in. I have the wine open now and we can partake.
Let me get the knives away from Damien. She always was dramatic.
Just had a rough Tuesday.
It's Thursday. What was that?
Sounded like the sliding of a bolt.
Hmm.
Jonathan?
Did you lock us in here? Feeling very claustrophobic all of a sudden.
I've invited you all here tonight for a very special reason.
Christmas.
Yes, Christmas. There's another reason.
For Gracie and me to get back together.
God.
Oh, no. He's trying to make an announcement, all right?
I'm sorry. You go ahead, Jonathan.
You do have until midnight to figure out the reason why I brought you out here tonight.
What do you mean we've got till midnight?
I mean, you need to figure out by midnight, or else the person you love the most is going to die.
No. What? No. That's...
Oh, wait, he's serious.
Is that why the doors are locked?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't have anything to worry about because no one loves me.
Well,
shut up.
To be fair, he said the person you love the most.
That's you!
Oh God, that's me! Jonathan, what?
Okay, all right, wait, hold on. So what do we have to do?
You have to tell me what the reason is why I brought you here.
For Christmas dinner!
We know each other, we know you, I don't know. I don't want to die, okay?
You don't want to die? You've been attacking yourself for 2 years, and you're telling me now's the time you can
cry? Why didn't I attack myself? It's because of you, Gracie, because you broke my heart! And you left me on the fucking altar, that's why! I need some time.
So did you ever love me? It's just all about Gracie all the time. Excuse me, I need a minute.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. Did you say something? Yeah, I did.
Shut up.
There was a time to...
Stop talking.
I don't want to try to... I can't look at you with eyeliner on your eyes, okay? It's weird.
Okay,
Like, who are you now?
I can change who I am, all right?
That's not the point.
What's the point? What do you need?
I don't know what the point is anymore.
I need someone to be with me. Someone to love. It's Christmas Eve and I'm freaking alone.
Maybe you should learn how to be alone.
That's his bedroom, by the way.
Good.
Real classy. I need some wine.
I didn't say I was going to kill you. I said the person that you love the most is going to die. Now, for some of you, that person is yourself. Chicken?
I don't know what you want me to tell you. I'm just here because my mom made me come, okay? I look
obviously there's nothing between us. You don't love me, right? So we're gonna, like, why am I here? Why did you drag me here?
You wanna help me carve?
Why is it that you say that in such a sexual, needy way?
I don't.
I'm gonna go check on Tiffany.
Okay.
Okay, I think we got off to a little bit of a rocky start. I just want to reiterate that I did invite each of you here because I do care about you. And I do enjoy your company. I want you here for my Christmas dinner. And the stuff about the loved one dying is true. That's going to happen if you don't figure it out. But you're also smart people. So enjoy the meal.
You're trying to say meal?
I'm sorry, is there something wrong with the food that I prepared for you?
No, nothing. Thank you.
All right, so let's have a little toast here. Christmas toast, here we go. Cheers, cheers. Everybody, clink glasses.
I have nothing in my glass.
Cheers, clink all the glasses.
Everybody has a clink. And everybody has to make eye contact when you drink, it's the rules. Again. Well, that was quite good. I liked it. So, round of applause for me. That was great.
Thank you, Jonathan.
You're welcome. You're welcome. I'll clear the dishes and we can have dessert.
Let me help you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, me too. I'll come too.
Hey, I just want to tell you. Do you want Gracie to die or not?
I don't. Why?
I didn't say anything, but I pretty much talked Grace into marrying you.
Wait, you talked her into marrying me or not?
Not into marrying you. God, no. I wasn't being married right now.
Well, you're the reason she left me at the altar?
I just told her to live her own life. I didn't want her to settle down. Can you just listen to me? I told you what happened, okay? I just want to get out of this alive.
Okay, me too.
Great.
Friends?
I just made you lose your love in your life and you want to shake hands on it?
No, I just don't want anyone to die about it. And that was pretty brave of you to say, so thank you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Can I have a minute with you?
Yeah.
Thank you. I wanted to let my walls down.
Up, here's a gingerbread house. I think it'll be great for the two of you to do a little work on. Even though you're ironically talking about bringing walls down, maybe you can bring some walls up, huh? It'd be good.
Listen, I was a little emotional, and I wanted to apologize to you for stomping off and kind of... Listen, I'm sorry for shutting you out.
I'm sorry for breaking up with you for Gracie. That was wrong. And I've said sorry, so I just want you to accept my apology and we can move past this.
I'm trying to.
Don't want to make a mess.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Look good.
I'll just... It's fine.
So thankful you have me.
Yeah, okay. Us too.
Almost. Oh, got a wrinkle.
It wasn't cool that you left me for Gracie. She was my best friend.
You introduced us, so I thought that was like a green light.
Who does that? That's such a douchey thing to say. God.
I'm sorry, okay? Look, I shouldn't have done it. I apologize, and I have apologized, and obviously it didn't work out with me and Gracie, so... I got no one, and believe me, that weighs on me.
Well, I don't want you to hurt anymore.
I know pain. Okay? Pain was my roommate in college. Oh, I go to happy hour with pain.
I see it coming out.
Thanks.
I see it.
Let's build this house.
You want to build a house together?
Yeah. All right. I can hear you. The sleigh bells singing, I can hear them jingling.
What's with these happy faces? What's with these well-lit spaces? I can see strangers wave high and they smile as they walk by. Why do they act so cheery? Why is it so temporary? Most of the time, we nickel and dime. Don't give each other the time of day. We're butting in line and constantly whine. Can someone please tell me why? That we only try on Christmas Day.
Silent night, holy night, all else gone.
You know, Damien, I'm sorry that I hurt you. I should never have left you. I should never have let it get as far as it did.
Well, why?
But the truth is that I didn't. I said yes because everyone told me I was supposed to want to find someone and get married and settle down, but that's not who I was. And I knew that, and I should have never said yes. It's not you, it was never you, it was me.
It's my fault too. I shouldn't have kept chasing you, and I should have got the picture after you blocked me for 2 years, so. Hey, look, this is fake, you know, my hands are okay. Those are just bandages and the eyeliner and just the angst. It's just an act, so.
It's an act.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. What was that?
Sounded like the door just unlocked.
It's midnight.
Where's Jonathan?
He was sitting right behind me.
He's just gone?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh my god.
Merry Christmas.
This has been the weirdest night. Oh, like,
so excited.
No,
I never thought I'd see you again.
No.
What are you doing in my house?
We're just gonna wrong house, I think.
You can keep the house.
Sorry. Okay.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Bye. Yeah, bye. Merry Christmas.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Or the